We are here, no? We are here, just in this very isolated place, and the person needs to come almost within hour, no? Just to, yeah? As soon as they're filmed, they... Oh, they know very well what they do, yes. Just an act, and it's just a beautiful landscape. A beautiful landscape. Beautiful, magical moment. And... Nothing is going to spoil it. It's just learning to deal with this. With the children of the snake. The wheat and the chaff will be until the end everywhere. And Satan is disguised as an angel of light. So the most difficult children of the snake to face are not the obvious ones, but those who camouflaged us behind a smile, behind a very unassuming body language and all that. And we have seen enough. And yeah, we just pray for forgiveness, we pray for love, we pray for obedience, God, obedience, boldness, understanding, the ability to fast, the ability, the urgency, give us the urgency, God, to fast, to pray, to truly run, to get our house in order, God, because the times are here. And we ourselves have taken and wasted a lot of time. But for God, there is nothing impossible, and He is giving us this time, all globally, to be focused on what is important. Those who have heard these times were coming and had not paid attention. Okay, now is the time. Pay attention. Pay attention and do as much as you can. And what is the most important thing to do? What the thief did on the cross next to Jesus. One of them was insulting him and saying, well, if you were the Son of Man, why don't you save yourself, etc., etc., and ridiculing him, mocking him. And the other one had a moment of sobriety, a glimpse of who he was, and he recognized that they were there because they deserved him, deserted. But this was a just man who had only been holy. And he asked Jesus, remember me when you are in your kingdom. And Jesus' mercy immediately responded to that sign of humility. And he said, verily, 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 I say, you will be with me in paradise today. That is all it takes, a moment of repentance. A moment of recognition that we are sinners. A moment of recognition that we are lost. That we need Him. Because He is Emmanuel. God within us. He is the King of Kings. He is the Father. He says, if you see me, you have seen the Father. If you abide in me, we will come to make our abode in you. I will go to make a house for you, so that you come to live with me for eternity. I will leave you with the Holy Spirit. I will leave you with the Holy Spirit, who will remind you what I've said, who will teach you, and who will lead you to all truth. And is that Instant, that recognition. He's the new covenant. We need to worship him in spirit and in truth, because he died for us. And as he told the Samaritan, where is the place to worship? It's not here or there. It is in spirit and in truth. And even when he died and there was an earthquake, the temple veil was rent
asunder.
And it was so meaningful that the old priesthood was abolished for him to become the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the new covenant, because the old past. Read Hebrews to see how wonderful is the new covenant and how Jesus fulfilled absolutely all Testament's prophecies. Watch the film A Case for Christ. Yes, amazing, beautiful, simple. There are so many testimonies of people as well who try to. Walid Choebat is an amazing. I am not sure his denomination, but so many. Let's just don't get caught up in denominations and dots and commas, really. But he's got an amazing testimony as a Muslim converted to Christianity. And we all have to recognize the new covenant and realize that the Bible is not only historical but the most magnificent, magical book and fulfillment of God's words through the Holy Spirit, through all his children, all the children of God who received his insights. And from Genesis to Revelation, a perfectly interwoven story describing the most wonderful act of love, the act of Jesus Christ dying on the cross for our sins, and the new covenant that he came to instill, because he became the rock described by Daniel the prophet, the rock that will demolish all other kingdoms, and is happening right now. Is he in control, demolishing all kingdoms, bringing all down, collapsing the economy, collapsing governments, collapsing people that are not paying attention to his kingdom, while revival and the emergence of the church, the militant church, is emerging with the armor. We are just being born again, born of God, born of love. After years in the wilderness, now is our time to come together as one globally to fight and to take our kingdom back, the kingdom Adam and Eve were given and they simply lost because of that snake. And from Genesis to Revelation, his words are being fulfilled and we are here awaiting the greatest and the most expected miracle, which is the second coming of our Jesus. So imagine a rapture, imagine his return, imagine nuclear war, imagine COVID-19, plagues and pestilences, imagine wars between all nations, imagine asteroids, imagine all the world coming as one, not as one global religion that is going to dilute his teachings, to come and give all power to the Antichrist. No, no tolerance, no diluting of his teachings. He is the way, the truth, and the life. And he is returning. Don't get confused with the returning of the Imam for the Muslims, of the Messiah, that because the Jews rejected Jesus, they are expecting still the Messiah is going to be the anti, the Maitreya Buddha or the Maitreya of the New Age. No. We are expecting Jesus Christ. And as Richard was reading in Matthew 24, every eye will see him. Every eye will see him. And he will dazzle our eyes like this rays of sun. To see his face, many have described that they cannot see his face because he's so brilliant like this sun. They can see just his silhouette. And we pray for his return. We pray that we are worthy to be with him for eternity, in the lowest position in heaven, but with him forever and ever. And with all of you, our brothers and sisters, the family of faith, struggling and standing up to speak up and to fulfill your great commission. Amen,
amen.
And amen.
Amen.